to call my grandpa the Illustrated Man. It was a lot of information covering him, front to back, side to side, head to toe, hand to hand. There was a tattoo there for everywhere he'd been. Dancing hula girls and pinups are going up and down each arm. When he flexed his muscles, they'd all come to life. But in case you might be wrong about the girl who stole his heart, on his bicep were the words, "I love my wife." He wore his heart on his sleeve for everybody to plainly see. You always knew just where you stood with him, 'cause there was nothing left unsaid on Grandpa's skin. It was a map of Iwo Jima and a 48-star flag, an eagle and some words in Japanese. And drawn upon that human canvas, a weeping angel sat on a tombstone saying, "Johnny, rest in peace." There was an anchor on his ankle, and it was tied to a chain that coiled up his leg and round his thigh. And the ink in every link spelled out a child's name, 'cause Grandpa really was a family guy. He wore his heart on his sleeve for everybody to plainly see. You always knew just where you stood with him, 'cause there was nothing left unsaid on Grandpa's skin. It was a pirate ship sailing across his back, paradise rolled in seven just in case, an old time log cabin and the words "Mom and Dad," and in the middle of his chest was Jesus' face. Yeah. This is where the fiddle solo's happening on the record that you need to buy. Called Motorcycle. He wore his heart on his sleeve for everybody to plainly see. You always knew just where you stood with him, 'cause there was nothing left unsaid on Grandpa's skin.
Thank you so much.